so does time. True as it can be.
Me and Joe met when I was busking. A few weeks later, I had my purse stolen, and he wanted to sort of be my bodyguard after that and sort of looked after me. We became friends, and 8 years later, we're married. I love Joe's eyes and his ways. He's got a kind heart. We've got the costumes for Elsa and Olaf, Ariel and Sebastian, and also Prince Eric. Well, Joe made this one himself, pretty much, but put it together. The mask is from China. It'd be a dream to perform in front of the royal family, and I'd like to think that they'd like Disney as well.
Sorry, Beauty and the Beast.
Hi. Hello. Hi. Beauty and the Beast. What's your names?
My name's Kath.
And together we're Catherine and Joe.
And where are you from?
Salford.
Salford. Can I ask, how did you meet?
I was busking. He came and heard me sing, and he sort of looked out for us.
Aww.
Yeah, and we became friends, and now we're married.
So when did it turn from friendship to love? What was that moment?
After a few months, he said to me, I know you've got something to tell me. Tell me when you're ready.
Simon, tell me when you're ready.
I can't wait for this.
Fantastic. When you're ready, best of luck.
Okay.
Here we go.
There's something sweet and almost kind, but he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined, and now he's dead and so unsure. I didn't see it before.
Cue the beast.
His turn. Here we go.
Go.
She glanced this way. I thought I saw. But when she touched it, didn't shatter like my paw. No, it's not there. She never looked at me that way before.
This way before. Ooh, and I've been a longing to have ever thought
that. Yeah, I like her.
We come together on our own. We'll wait and see a few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before. There may be something there that wasn't there before. There may be something there that wasn't there before.
Is actually quite pleasant.
Yeah.
I just wondered if you'd ever thought about going on your own, ditching the beast.
Wowzers. Give the guy a break.
Look, you know what? I think with an act like this, you have to suspend your disbelief. I'm finding it difficult. Difficult to sing through a mask.
Well, we could sing it without the mask.
No.
I just think you need a bigger hole. The hole needs to be bigger.
It's pretty good advice.
I think we should take a vote now.
Are we saying yes to Beauty and the Beast?
Let me say
Beast
this.
Or
you
Beauty?
Can't have Beauty without Beast. I'm saying yes to Beauty and the Beast.
I'm saying no.
I'm saying yes.
Guys, I'm not going to lie to you. It's a no. No to Beauty, no to Beast, no to Beauty and the Beast. But thank you both very much.
Nice to meet you.
Sorry, guys.
Thank you.
I loved that. I have to say, I really loved him.
Did you?
I didn't really want to do it in the first place.